All right, I have just left Stover Creek Shelter, and I have a goal of getting to Gooch Gap today, which is about 12 miles away. So first night was a little chilly, but otherwise uneventful, and I'm on my way. Approaching Long Creek Falls, which is on a short side trail off the Appalachian Trail. Another flat spot after a very big climb. out of a gap that I can't remember the name. So the sun has finally come out and starting to warm up, but it's supposed to get cold tonight. Temps down into the 20s. About halfway up Sassafras Mountain, which is a heck of a climb. But this short flat spot with a nice view seemed like a good place to take a break.